another day here in Lisbon, and yet another beautiful day at that. And today's journey, we're going to be taking you to Sintra and catch the rail line. Should be there in about an hour, and we'll give you a little look around Sintra. Well, we're going to catch a train here from downtown Lisbon to Sintra. It's 5 euros per person to get there, and reasonable. We're going to catch the line here, hop on, and off we go. Well, I want to welcome you now to Sintra. Here we go.
We're currently riding the Sardine Express, also known as the public transit system here, from the bottom of Sintra to the Moorish Castle.
Photos of the inside, because it's really not overly ornate finishings inside. Rather simplistic, because it was a monastery at one time, but still worth a visit if you are in the Lisbon area. Come to Sintra, as much as the Pina Palaces, it's interesting. And like I mentioned before, it's really nothing ornate in there. It was an old monastery. But probably really for myself, the highlight is the walks around here. All the vegetation behind me, everything's really lush. There's still foliage on many of the plants here in the month of January. And temperatures are perfect, hovering in the 20s. And this is really what makes Sintra really quite interesting. It's just the sheer beauty of the landscape up here.
driving a Lamborghini. Well,
probably one of the highlights of visiting Sintra is having the opportunity to take the sightseeing bus that takes you up to the Moorish castle and the highlights up there. But the ride down, it's like being in a Ferrari version of a bus. You want to experience some thrill? That's what you take right there.
Yeah.